Okay. Order of operation goes a little something like this. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. It's a little mnemonic that works really well. You know how I know that? Because it's probably been 20 years since I've done any algebra, and I still remember it. So, who can tell me what P stands for? Look, I get it. This is boring, and I'm just a sub, so why should you give me the time of day, right? But I've seen the test, and this is on it. So, who can tell me what E stands for?
No.
Are you okay?
Hey, can I take a look at this?
Does anybody know about this photo? Let me rephrase. Who doesn't know about this photo? Seriously? No eye contact? Is it that easy? Hey! You got a human being sitting right here. Anybody think about that? Before they hit send, give me your phones. There! Now, phone, phone. Give me your fucking phones. Phone, phone, phone. In the bucket, phone. Sociopath.
Oh my God.
Goddamn emotional fucking terrorist. I bet you're fucking looking at me now!
Hey, you! What do you think you're...
Whoa!